What's up, everybody? Today we're gonna go to the ice cream place, which is, I don't know, but we're gonna go over there, but it's not Baskin-Robbins.
It's not Baskin-Robbins. I don't even know the name of the place either, but I've been there before.
It's better than Baskin-Robbins.
Yes, it is. It's like a, they make the ice cream like a science experiment, and a bunch of smoke goes everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm telling you. You get two cookies and ice cream in between. You get a cookie, ice cream, and a churro in between. You get all kinds of stuff.
Have you sold it inside or you just go inside?
I went inside. My mom went inside. There's Jeremiah in the back. Do you want ice cream too, Jeremiah? No? Okay, cool. Only me and Jayden.
Ready at Chuck's Cream.
That ice cream right there is two cookies and ice cream in between. Which one do you want? You want that one?
Wait, no.
You want two cookies or one cookie and churro, or do you want that donut with ice cream?
Okay, so what's the one on the left?
That's a cookie and a churro.
Wait, right
there? Yeah. Yeah, it's ice cream between.
Can you drop the churro stick and one?
Do you want me to choose for you?
But they don't have ice cream.
Yes. What kind of ice cream do you want? Toppings, you want? You have all these toppings right here.